2 years ago, we staged a hotly contested big test of the 6 biggest, most luxurious SUVs on the market. We like the Lincoln Navigator's powertrain and all-around utility, but we found the luxury lacking. Regardless of anything else that's changed since then, we won't be able to say the same about the all-new 2018 Lincoln Navigator. Whereas the previous generation Navigator was just a refresh of an older truck and limited by the technology baked into the old platform, the new Gator suffers no such restraints. Lincoln has instead gone whole hog in extending its quiet luxury philosophy to its biggest vehicle. Quieting the interior of the new Navigator employs several technologies. First up are laminated windows to keep the noise out, followed by a noise-canceling system to catch what's left. The heating and cooling ducts have been tuned to minimize noise, as have the tires. Anything that gets through all that can be drowned out by the 20-speaker Revel Ultima stereo, but you won't have to crank it up much to get the job done. You'll have a lot of options for what comes out of those speakers. In addition to the usual radio sources, the Navigator also accepts inputs from your phone, either via the USB or Bluetooth, and supports Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. Second-row passengers even get their own audio controls. They can also be hooked up with an optional entertainment system, which mounts 10.0-inch screens to the back of the front seat.